Honolulu International Airport. Local time is approximately 10:55 in the morning. We will be taxiing for a few minutes. We ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened about you until the aircraft has come to a complete and final stop and all fastened seatbelt signs have been turned off. Before leaving us today, be sure to check about you as well as in the overhead compartments for your carry-on belongings. And please do use caution when opening those overheads because your things may have shifted during the flight. If you disembark in the aircraft to the two forward doors, and once again, we ask that you watch your step, there'll be a slight bow level change. This being the first port of entry into the United States, all passengers will have to clear United States Customs and Immigrations, so please be sure to have your passports as well as your landing forms readily available. For our passengers requiring wheelchair assistance here in Honolulu, please remain seated until the main flow of passengers have left the aircraft, and then proceed forward to the door where we will have your wheelchairs waiting for you. On behalf of Hawaiian Airlines, and most especially your flight crew, it's been a pleasure serving you today. We'd like to bid you a fond aloha and mahalo for flying with us.